And here we are, ladies and gentlemen, with
Storm 3. Well, soon to be with it.
Are there? Do you now? Well, aren't you just a big tough guy declaring war because you won't get what you want?
You need 100,000 zexus to do your dirty work for you, huh? Is that it?
Yeah, I'm playing it on the full burst, ladies and gentlemen, just for the fact that it has the Sasuke and Itachi versus Kabuto thing going for it. So that way, I don't have to record that separately. I can just go right into it. Naruto Shippuden, Ultimate Ninja Storm 3, Full Burst.
This is a story about a hero.
Oh god, it's Ninetales!
A hero who saved the Heavenly Village from an attack by a vicious beast. Risked his life defending the village.
Mm-hmm.
None of that. Hey, put that shack down.
I won't let you destroy this.
So that's why it's a wasteland up there.
It's my power. I've got to carefully choose where I redirect this.
True story that will never be forgotten.
Hey, you tell it, Kushina.
Prologue, Nine Tails Attacks.
Yeah, this is the first time I noticed that kunai there.
What was that jutsu?
Of course it makes sense. Alright guys, I'm going to be doing all Legend difficulty on this one as well.
I'm worried about the village.
How did you get this far in just the blink of an eye?
It wasn't even that, there was literally no time at all.
Why are you attacking the leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? You'll all be finished off in no time anyway. There is no hope for you.
Let the battle begin!
The Inca has the power to control the Nine Tails and can sweep them out.
Boom. I keep accidentally hitting that, but that's what I did intentionally.
You seem concerned about the village.
Thorokai's got it handled.
But that doesn't mean you can let me out of your sight, does it? You must be feeling conflicted. Fourth Hokage.
I'll just have to trust that the third Hokage and the villagers can take care of the hidden leaf. Right now, I've got to focus on finishing this guy off.
Yeah. You go, Minato. Whoops.
force we face. We have a village to protect. Let's go. Now's the time to gather our forces and drive this thing out of the village.
That's not completely counterproductive. That's like the most absolute fang or fang you can get. Holy shit!
I was close to your face. She could show formation. Okay. If all of them with the Ninetales chakra could barely hold one of the Ninetales' tails, how is it that without this chakra, they're able to completely restrain the Ninetales' movements with ease?
Charge!
And we win.
Holding out as expected, and yet the Hidden Leaf Village will not lose.
See, right there, what's some of the good boys thinking?
Now, is this a contract seal?
The Ninetales is no longer yours.
Boom, bitch!
I can't lose this battle.
Boom! Fuck a shit. That was ironic. I got the secret action right away. Holy shit. Bam, did it again. It wasn't a secret action that time. I'm gonna finish it. Oh, fuck you. I like how Mieto and Jiraiya wrap their whole fingers like around their Rasengan. But Naruto kind of has like his hand open more. I mean, he makes a bigger Rasengan and his is, you know, perfect just like theirs is.
You're worthy of your title, Fourth Hokage. Inflicting injury upon me and separating me from the Ninetales. But he will be mine for good one day. I shall rule this world. There are plenty of ways to go about it.
Given his tone, he's not joking around. But for now...
I actually think the English voice actor for Minato did a much better job in Storm 3 than he did in Storm 2. Yep, I'm...
We've driven him out of the village. Now keep at him, one after another. teleported the Nine Tails with you?
He can totally hear you right now.
Who's this looking at him?
He never hesitated, despite the approaching threat.
Are you okay?
He fought to the end, to protect what was precious to him.
Somehow I managed to get this far. But I don't have much chakra left. As long as I have that, I swear.
This is the story of a hero.
I'll never give up.
The story of a hero I love.
Well, guys, that was the prologue. See you next time.